Yeah? What happens if we respect nature? Nature respects us, right? And it's believed that if you live in harmony with nature, then you can live longer. That's why this painting here is called longevity. Yeah? Now, the thing is that in the world, we have people who live very long, 105 years, 110 years. But then there are certain problems that people face at an old age, right? This painting not only shows living in harmony with nature, but then it also shows all the factors which needs to be present at old age in order to have happiness at old age. It's believed that if one of the factors in this painting is missing, then it leads to what we know as suffering at old age. The first thing is blessing of survival. So the man himself shows blessing of survival. Just by surviving, is that enough to have happiness at old age? We need blessing of growth and prosperity. The tree shows growth and prosperity. Blessing of survival, blessing of growth and prosperity, we need blessing of peace and harmony. Peace and harmony, growth and prosperity, survival, we need blessing of freedom. The bird shows freedom. Freedom, survival, growth and prosperity, peace and harmony, we need blessing of nourishment. The water shows nourishment. Nourishment, freedom, survival, growth and prosperity, peace and harmony. The final factor that is needed is blessing of stability. The rock shows stability. If stability is not there, it doesn't work. If nourishment is not there, it doesn't work. If freedom is not there, it doesn't work. If survival is not there, there is no point in talking about old age. Right?